What up, you guys? It's your boy Tim's Too Hungry, and this was my experience at the legendary Madre's Brunch. Now, the first thing you gotta do is get yourself one of these coffee flights. My personal favorite was the horchata latte. I gotta say, it was extremely smooth and extremely flavorful. But to me, the highlight of the show was the salted caramel latte. I gotta say, you guys, this was better than the Starbucks caramel frappuccino. Now, when it came to the food, I was going ballistic over the seasonal brownie pancake. The pancakes came extremely fluffy, and you know I love chocolate. Then I had to see the star of the show, which is their legendary strawberry pancake. As you guys can see, I did not need any additional syrup. Now, another seasonal option that they have is their new breakfast burger. I gotta say, this was extremely delicious. It came with a sausage, burger patty, bacon, and of course, guacamole. I have a huge thing for avocado, so you know I'm gonna love the burger as well. So that was my experience at Madre's Brunch. I'll see you guys there.